Is that recording? Yep, yes it is. Okay, that's a foul of a start there. You guys did not hear anything. Okay, so so the last part. We're just going through the cave at the moment. Hopefully you're gonna find this place that the woman said to get to. And I'm expecting maybe some more support. Oh my god, there's some actual armored people. Wow, the power! The power! Come on! Show me the power! Oh crap, that hurt. That hurt. That hurt. That hurt! Right, there's no point me using this mana thing, because, like, I don't have no powers. Or can I use it? I don't know. Okay, that's just... Tastes like what? Did you say it tastes like donut? Killer, I am hungry. I will eat your donut full. So don't ever come near me with that donut junk again. Okay, let's see what we've unlocked this. Hopefully it's helping out our armory. Okay. Right, what's new? Whoa. Nope, nothing's good. Another new gun, okay. It's got 5 block in there as well, so... Which takes my agility away? No, I'll leave that one out. Right, so here we go then. I'll just let you know, guys, I've actually beat the part. I've actually got further than I was before. Because last time when I played this, there was a boss. Okay. I was about to say, why am I glitching? But, like, it wasn't just a silly thing. So, the aim in this game is, well, oh my god. Killer, the boss flipping turned up when I was going to my save point. Wow. I think the boss is stupid. Yes! I beat him! Teabag you! Well, he wasn't big. He's like a normal soldier thing. You'll find that in the video, bro, when you see it. Because this boss was quite easy. You can't really see him because of the camera view that was on. I had to like run away from him first. But oh no, I didn't want a new save. No. No, I'm saving again. Oh, he's done now. Why can't he just flip in? Just save automatically for me. I didn't like BioShock Infinity. The only thing about it, don't get me wrong, it's a good game, yeah. Huh?
It seems the Dark Sister smiles on us. She has brought the last of the wayward children to us. What sorceries are you working here, witch? Tut tut, little cousin. Have you been away so long that you've forgotten our magics? Ah, well, you'll be reminded soon enough. But now that you are here, you have saved us the trouble of hunting you down.
Shit! Oh my god, I got in a fucking ambush! What? my god, guys, if you saw that, that was the worst ambush I have ever seen. You don't understand, killer. You'll find out what the ambush is in the video, bro. Because they're like, woohoo! The excitement, though. I am not going to get this past this part, man. Oh, my God. Whoa! Whoa! Okay, that part's just flippy glitched. Now I need flipping health.
It seems the Dark Sea. Release your.
Oh, wow! Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? She just killed me again straight away? I'm just trying to figure out how to use one of my abilities on top of the fucking thing, but, like, it's not letting me. Exactly. Wow, I died in 2 seconds then. I should have used my health thing, to be honest, before I even got there.
I hurt you very much. With chocolate chips and cookies. Dip the cookies inside your milk.
Okay, back through this part. Oh, crap. Actually, no, it's kind of a good thing. I could probably just regenerate while I'm going along.
I'm not too sure. But I will try.
The Dark Sister smile. Come then.
Oh, wow! Get me the fuck out of that trap, bro! Wow, I can't even get past that part, guys. That is just so really bad. That's
cheating.
Wow. Right, let me just change my gun around and see if that makes a difference. It could be the agility or something. I don't know. Help me, somebody.
I need a friend to help me.
Oh, is this even multi? Okay, let's change the guns about because we need to get past this part. We will do this together. Right, so there's nothing wrong with that. The guns are not powerful enough as well. -5 agility, 1 momentum, wall and block 5. Alright, let's try the resilience one out. And, ooh, okay. Shocking sidearm. Let's try that.
Yep, I've definitely got to say that this one's a lot more better. Right, let's try this again. Right, have I not got any abilities at all? There's got to be some kind of abilities I've got. Yeah, we got that. And I've got this. I'm sure I've got this. Like, is there even any way that I could use this? Oh, F it. Here we go again. It seems the dark keep on dying on this part.
She has brought the last of the wayward children to us. Release your prisoners and leave in peace, and I'll spare your lives.
Wow! Okay guys, I'm going to end the video there, and you can see my files at the end of the video as well, and we'll see you in the next part.